Hey guys, welcome back. This is our third episode. Hope you enjoy. Told you that would come in handy eventually.
Thank you.
my dad's.
Codsworth. Came into the vault. Maybe you saw them, armed, wearing strange outfits.
Apparently, Miss Rose's boy running around in his Halloween costume. Or a week early. I swear, the nerve of that woman leaving her brat unsupervised. Ha ha, not like this, Mister. You and the missus have always been such a responsible couple. Where's she?
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps Sharon.
Sharon's been kidnapped. I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
Doesn't matter how long it's been. I feel fine.
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. The Earth's rotation and some minor dings to it.
Uh-huh.
That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner.
Uh-huh. Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed. Nothing gets our nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing. And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house and the car.
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I did find
this. Uh-huh. Thank you, Coach.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for that. Shall we search the neighborhood together? Mrs. and young Sean may turn up yet.
Cosworth, I already looked. They're not here. Thanks for trying, Cosworth.
You can't give up.
Mm-hmm. There's still people alive and...
Yes, although...
We'll go out of control. Concord, that's the name of it. Concord.
all by yourself. You want to come with me, pal? Okay, then. Let's stick together.
And all that. That's what I'll talk about.